Let's cut.
There was new people added to the cast, like Ariel Winter from Modern Family, which I'm a huge fan of her show, and then Daniela Monet from Victorious. So it was really cool getting to, they like kind of like joined the Fred family, I guess you could call it.
I used to watch the Fred videos on YouTube, and I'd be like, oh my god, that kid's so funny, like, Fred goes to the movies, and it was just hilarious, and then they were like, well, do you want to be Talia in Fred 2? And I was like, of course I do, and so it's kind of just been a blast for me, because I've never played one of these characters before. I get to do, like, so many different looks.
I am a ghost, Fred.
I'm so sorry.
We're on a mystery. We're on an adventure right now, and so I'm gonna be a waitress, and I'm gonna take their order, and I'm gonna just fish a little bit and see, like, could he order something like bloody or something with extra garlic, whatever. I need a T-bone steak, extra rare. In fact, bloody.
OMG, are you serious?
Yep. Your sock is dripping.